feel like I've been set up. There have been some incredibly great people that have been up here before me that have said some incredible things, I've done incredible things. I just make movies. For whatever reason, I am the one that's been charged with bringing up the rear. So, I just want to do some thank yous. First and foremost, I want to thank the City University of New York at Brooklyn College. I gotta tell you, when I went to school here, it was amazing. It was truly amazing. I want to thank Brooklyn College for allowing me to have a wonderful education that was affordable. I don't know why other people didn't have that opportunity. I don't know if thousands of people would have done without an opportunity to have affordable education. I thank you so much for that honor and that privilege. I want to thank my mom, the person who brought me into this world, the person who was a single mom who provided everything she could for me. She gave myself and my brother love. She gave us a measure of comfort and stability. And she never undermined our dreams. Thank you so much for that. I want to thank some of my mentors who are not here today, but I feel like I have to publicly thank them. First, a couple of guys from East Flatbush, Brooklyn, that had an organization called Basement Recordings. Trevor John and Augustine Hinkson. When I was 16, I thought I was going to be a hip-hop producer. So these guys had a recording studio, and they taught the community for free. But what they provided me with was a window to adult men, adult black men who were highly educated, something that I was not used to seeing at 16 years old. So they really helped to formulate the man that you see here before today. After that, I found another organization called Nzinga Communications. And I want to thank Patrick August and Yves Dosu, who were my mentors there and the people who first put a video camera in my hand and taught me about the importance of documenting. Also, I have to thank another man who's not here, Mr. Shelton Jackson Lee, also known as Spike Lee. This is a guy who gave me my opportunity, my first opportunity to flex my muscle on a grand stage. He inspired me long before I met him, and he continues to do so. I have to thank the Brooklyn College Film Department. This is the place that opened my eyes to the exact trajectory of my professional career. And I give a special thanks to my favorite professor, Mr. Bill Hornsby, who's here today. Back in those days, they used to call people boneheads. I'm not sure. I know it's always motivation. You're always motivating us with that. And you know, occasionally I'll run into former students that work in the industry, and even though we didn't take the classes in the same year, we all have the same story. You know, so we love you and we honor you and we thank you for all that you've done. So I heard at least one other person regard Brooklyn College as a great matchmaking place. So the same is for me. Brooklyn College is where I met my wife, through a mutual friend, Harry Garcia, also a Brooklyn College alum. We met in the hallway of the James Building. I know James Building is surrounding, but it's still there. 23 years later, we are now the proud parents of two. And I want to thank you very much, sweetheart. I love you. I want to thank all my family, my brother who's here, my cousins, aunts, uncles, my good friends from school who are here with me, the director of Jelly Smoke, Mark Bannon is here, he's a little shy, he's not going to say anything, but he is here, and our good friend, Darren Tatum, also from college, former student. Thank you for joining me today. I want to thank my church family. We live in New Jersey now. And people in New Jersey have really opened up their arms to us. And I want to thank the members of my church, Bethany Baptist, and Henrietta, who's here representing them. Thank you to the alumni committee and to everyone who's involved in bringing this together. so I gotta read, because I can't memorize all this stuff. So yes, thank you all, and thank you for making my education tangible.